Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am sharing how to make Andhra special very tasty Gongura chicken curry very easily. And if you are watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notification when uploaded a new video. Now let's get into the recipe and see how to make this tasty Gongura chicken curry. To start with, here I have taken one bunch of cleaned fresh gongura leaves. This gongura is also called as sour spinach or red sorrel in English. And to this, here I am adding one chopped tomato and one medium sized chopped onion and three longitudinally slit green chilies, half a spoon of turmeric powder, half a spoon of red chili powder, and half a spoon of garam masala powder. Now add about 1 cup of water to this and pressure cook until 4 to 5 whistles. Now take 2 spoons of coriander seeds, 10 cloves, half a spoon of black pepper, 3 sticks of cinnamon, 2 bay leaves and 2 inches of ginger sliced and 8 garlic pods. Now transfer all these whole spices into a mixy jar like this. Here, after transferring all the whole spices, I'm adding 2 spoons of dry and desiccated coconut and blend it. Add water according to the requirement and make it into a smooth masala paste. Now keep it aside and let's start making chicken gravy. For this, heat the pan and add 3 spoons of oil to this heated pan. Once the oil is heated, add 1 chopped onion and 2 green chilies. Give it a stir and fry until onions are translucent. After the onions are fried, add 1 tomato sliced and give it a good stir. After the onion and tomato are well cooked, here I am adding cleaned chicken to this. Now add salt according to taste and 1 spoon of turmeric powder and 1 spoon of red chili powder and our prepared garam masala paste. After adding all the spices, give it a good stir and allow the chicken to cook until the water from the chicken evaporates. Here the water from the chicken is evaporated, so I am adding around 2 cups of water to this. Cover it with lid and allow to cook for about 10 to 15 minutes on medium flame. After 15 minutes, our chicken is well cooked, so add a handful of cilantro and give it a good stir. Switch off the flame and keep it aside. Meanwhile, our gongura or sour spinach or red sorrel is also well cooked. So now smash it with a smasher like this. Smash this very well like this. And now add salt according to taste. Give it a good mix and keep it aside. Now take a large pan like this and add 2 to 3 spoons of oil to this pan. After the oil is heated, here I am adding 1 spoon of urad dal, 1 spoon of chana dal, and 1 spoon of cumin seeds and half a spoon of mustard seeds and asafoetida. Once all these are fried well, here I'm adding chopped garlic and 4 to 5 red chili slices and allow them to fry well. Once the tempering is fried well, here I'm adding handful of chopped cilantro and give it a good stir until the cilantro is also fried. You can see everything is fried well. So now I am adding our cooked gongura leaves or the red sorrel leaves to this and give it a good mix. Gongura is an excellent source of folate and vitamin B6. Apart from this, it is a rich source of iron, vitamin C, antioxidants, calcium, zinc and vitamin A. Now give it a good mix and saute for 2 minutes until everything combines well. Now add our prepared chicken gravy to this sorrel leaves and give it a good mix and allow it to cook for about 2 more minutes. Sorrel leaves have been proven effective in treatment of hypertension and diabetes. Apart from its health benefits, this is a very good combination of gongura and chicken that goes very well with the hot rice or biryani or roti. And also this is a very famous Andhra special tasty gongura chicken curry. After adding chicken, allow this to cook for 2 to 3 minutes until the oil leaves out like this. Switch off the flame and this is ready to serve. So friends, this is our gongura chicken curry to enjoy with the hot rice or biryani or roti. Try making this perfect recipe and enjoy delicious gongura chicken curry and do comment how you liked it. So if you like my recipes, please subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more healthy and interesting recipes. This is Rupa signing off for today and see you in the next video. Thank you.